All right, so as marketers, one of our key functions is to understand how customers make decisions. And for a lot of companies out there, customers means consumers or individuals. So we have to really think carefully about how individuals make purchase decisions. And one influence is what we call cultural characteristics. So how do cultural characteristics affect consumer decisions? Well, the most basic way is that culture sort of dictates or sets the groundwork for our personal values. We learn our values from our culture. So that means the things that we think are important or the things that we think are good or bad typically goes straight back to the culture that we grew up in or that we were exposed to. So culture has a heavy influence on our values. Excuse me. From there, our values tend to dictate our priorities, as I mentioned before. The things that we think are good, we're going to make more of a priority than things that we think are not important or that are maybe even bad. So as consumers, we're going to spend our money on those things that we value more and set as a higher priority before we're going to spend money on things that we see as a low priority. Priorities then influence our preference. So if we think it's really important to have a car that is safe for our family or that is safe for us as an individual, that's our priority. Well, that's going to dictate which car we prefer versus if we think it's really important to have a car that shows everyone how much, you know, money or status we have. Well, then we're going to buy a car that fits that need more so, or that priority more so than one that's safe. And that carries over into all sorts of consumer decisions. That's just one example. Lastly, our preferences, as I've implied already, will tend to dictate what purchases we make. Now, of course, there are other things that come into play. There's budget and there's all sorts of other factors. But in terms of how culture affects our decision making as consumers, you can see the steps of the process here. As marketers, we need to understand how this works as well so that we can be more successful in promoting and selling our products.